cool, this fog here. Actually good practice, because if you see the bottom, kind of protect your paddle. We have pretty tough paddles, but just don't bury the paddle quite as deep. We may not be able to go up as much as I'm thinking. About 4 or 5 feet deep and shallow, where you can kind of feel the boat, it's kind of different, and a little harder to paddle through. There's a couple, well, quite a few, like Racket Rivers like this, and you just kind of have to get used to it. It's just a little harder to paddle. Now, there's a big advantage when you go into a river from a lake to be ahead. It's really, really hard to pass when it's this shallow. So if you can get ahead of your competitor, you have the advantage.
Thank you.
one part of the race actually goes upstream, up the Marion River, and it gets smaller and smaller and smaller until you think, did we take a wrong turn? And then there's a portage to the next lake.